Welcome to my show. It's called Salon Talk. Good to have you on the show today. Now, if you're wondering where we're at, maybe it's your first time to catch the show, or maybe you're thinking, hey, today looks different. We're at Spectra Salon and Spa, and this is where we usually do the show. But you can find us also at Kabalagala near MTN, and then we're also in Makindye. Today we are in Bugolobi, and this is Spectra Salon and Spa. I'm having my nails done. This guy, when we're talking about relationships and sex, he takes on the role of a koja. Just Jackson, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
Very good. Enjoyed a little college?
And they took a college jail.
Jail?
Yeah, okay, to tandish. They took a college jail or polish, they took a jail builder.
Jail or polish?
Yeah.
No, what builder?
Yeah, Yaukana.
Tandika.
Jail polish, woman with a girl and expect a salon when twice at Nechtundo. Jail builder, I'm sorry, Sam, sent over Mbina.
On a builder? Women to our room, Samu. You mumokola mutia.
Jebuda, Twalamoko would they call like in Soka and Zimba with natives. A manicative into Yaukan, a little for an Antwazimanga, Mzimbi, to Zimba and Soka, co tips, or Zimayaka to Aliokati. Walo, a Pierre Valese, or call of course into Sanga or Ralal called it Dada. Then you now once get to touch one is a bond. No bondinga, no one would jail a school child job yoda.
Bangangachi.
I like sour beautiful jungle, you know, with the money saloon CH into Joy no Gena or Gamba. Yes, or you know, Genam salooning away to guess. So, Madame Waja, customer of Lunge, you know, who Jan over then to college into Chile perfect.
I will show you my nails after Jackson is done with them. They will definitely be worth the wait. So, anyway, today on the I want us to talk a little bit about people, yeah, that we, the media, make but should not make, yeah? We concentrate on certain people, we give them so much airtime, airplay, they're not inspirational. Some of them have, they have come out and said, me, I am a prostitute. And then you, there you are, running around, chasing them around. And yet there's a doctor out there who is going to inspire your children, but who are Mwagadabi yise, mwagadabi genda. My name is Mary Luswata, and on to the introductions now. Some people need no introduction, yeah? Rachel is here, Rachel K. Oh my God, it's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I know, I always used to watch your show like all the time back in the States.
And what did you think about it?
It was fun, exciting, lots of great topics, and yeah, so it's cool to be on the show.
Yeah,
nice. Thanks for having me.
Finally, someone said something nice about my show. This show, yeah? We're talking about this one.
This show, yes. Hey. Salon Talk. Yes.
I used to do another one.
Yeah, that one.
Emek, it's nice to see you.
Nice to see you again, Mary.
Ah, I love your energy, man.
Oh, I love you too.
The same man you watched it together and it told me I could beer.
Ah, look at now. You see those things of beer? You go and drink me, I'll drink soda.
Wait. You don't drink alcohol?
No, I don't. Ndi mulokole. I told you, actually, when I use...
Ndi mulokole, na ye nyuamu.
Onyuamu na inze sinua. Actually, I've never tasted alcohol.
You've
in my
never
whole
tasted
life.
Alcohol?
Never.
You just have natural heights?
I just have natural heights. Okay, in simple terms, I'm a muchiga.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
I know some muchiga who just don't know.
Hi, Rachel Kiwanuka. Oh, my God.
And I have one thing in common.
Mm-hmm.
I don't drink either.
You don't drink
really?
Alcohol?
Oh, okay. No.
Emeka, you've been waiting for this one.
God, I wish every day is like this.
You see? So on my show.
You and I get along very well.
Really?
I can already tell.
We need to hook up. Yeah.
Like mean? Hook up. What do you mean hook up? You know,
hook up,
exactly. I like that.
Yeah, hang out. I get your number, you get my number.
Because hooking up.
And we drink soda.
Yeah, and we drink soda. And we have those weird soda conversations.
Sounds good. Yeah. Natural high.
You never know. You may take me to the States.
Never know.
And you become Mrs. Emeka. Anyway, so Mary, how have you been?
Yangu yebintu. In 3 minutes, you have just put your manifesto on the table.
The Uganda of these days, you need to be fast and spot on. Leave alone those things of being so. Yeah, you need to. She has said it. High five, babe. You need to be.
What you said, babe?
You don't need to be slow. You don't need to be slow. You need to be fast because bolova muvoti kaba kubengwala. You see, when Fresh Kid had gone to Dubai, the father overthrew his monarchy.
His father is an idiot. I just said that on TV.
Those
if you want
my
to
words,
come and slap me,
ladies
first
and
on
gentlemen,
the microphone,
the word said on this show.
purely mine. and they're about to get sour.
Hi, everyone. I'm Barbra Namuddu. I'm a son of Prophet Elvis Mbonye. I'm a fashion model, and I love to have a good time.
Elvis Mbonye?
Yeah, that one.
You're a daughter?
A son.
You are a son?
Yeah, a son. Have you seen God?
No. Emeka? No.
Me?
Emeka has seen the Christmas.
God talks to me. Mm-hmm. You get? God mm-hmm. talks to me.
Yeah.
But I've always heard stories that your papa, Prophet Mbonye, has gone to heaven and he has met God.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
How possible is that?
Bintu bya moyo.
Bintu bya moyo.
So, I take Prophet Elvis to be the best thing that has happened to me. This is it, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, he showed me the way. I knew I wanted to be a model, but I didn't know how I was going to do it, and I can testify to this. Since 2016, since I met Prophet Elvis, but why are you laughing?
No, because most of you Christians yeah. don't read the Bible yourselves. You wait for
oh my
the
God. Oh
and,
my God.
And you know what? Prophecy is to edify.
Oh my
prophecy,
God.
That's what prophecy does.
Wait, do you know
it
that
edifies.
Jesus Christ was a prophet?
Love. Prophecy edifies.
Uh-huh.
By the time someone comes and tells you, Mary Luswata, you're going to be a TV presenter, you already have an idea.
Yeah?
Tochugwa mubugui. Prophecy, just a man of God will come and tell you, yes, you're
okay.
on the right path.
Okay, so what do you do to a person who makes you edify something? What would you do for that person?
I say thank you and move on and glorify
you don't just,
God.
No, you
I glorify God.
On.
To honor be, to
no, let me
glory
just,
and honor
no, no, no,
be
no, no,
to the most
let
high
you,
God.
No, let me give you
not
an example.
To Prophet
let me
Mbonye.
Give you an example. Mm-hmm. It's
let's give you an example.
Yeah. So imagine, okay.
Where, how did we get here? But anyway.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So Emeka and Rachel are dating, and Emeka does something real dope for Rachel. I'm not thinking of any example, but then if someone does something good for you, really.
Mzokazo Mugando Kunguri Taka is really dope.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let me tell you one thing, Rachel.
Mary. Yes.
Omsaji Ogenda, Ogena Musinza, Ogwene Linga Touch Tegeda Chakole De. That is how it's going to be. I swear, it has happened before where children leave their parents because a guy did something really dope for them. I can't give examples, but we've read stories about that. So to me, oh my God, an apologetic Prophet Elvis is everything to me. Let me just say that, but I can't tell. Just attend Zoe Fellowship, I'll testify, yeah? And you'll know.
Emeka,
okay.
I'm
a son of Watoto, so attend Watoto, you'll find the truth. Anyway,
yeah.
Let me tell you, when I was beginning my comedy career, I began comedy in high school. Now, in senior six, we had a physics teacher, moreover, a physics teacher, but he was more of a spiritual person. He was more like a pastor. So he one time called me to the physics class, and he sat with me, and he's like, Collins, Emeka, man, God sent me to speak to you.
Mm.
He told me that you're going to be a very great, young, influential man.
Mm-hmm.
These are the words that teacher told me. He told me, Emeka, you're going to step out into the world. You're going to do your thing. And people are going to ask themselves, where have you been?
Yes.
I've reached a point in my career whereby people are like, wow.
Mm-hmm.
You get?
Mm-hmm.
Mary, I do not have his number.
Mm-hmm.
I have tried looking for him, but he is nowhere
he
to be seen.
He probably died.
No, he's there. He's there. But I have never been there. And I'm like, oh my God, physics teacher. And another thing. In the world, we go and give. There is only and only one person that glory and honor is supposed to go to. And that is
person.
The most high God.
Yes.
You get? Glory and honor is not supposed to be given to a person because this is a mere human being.
Yeah.
You get? He is, should I say
he's a mere mortal.
He's a mortal person.
Yeah.
This is a person. Okay.
Do you believe that Elvis is just a mere mortal? Do you in your head believe that Mbonye is just a mere mortal?
No, he's not.
Thank
you, he's not.
But he's not a motto. Anyway, I'm saying, we edify people for getting the Most High God. I have seen posts on social media attacking me and Tomusime. You get? Because we talk about Mbonye. Let me tell you, people have gone on social media and they're like, we glorify the Most High Mbonye. Happy birthday, Jesus. Nobody is next to Mbonye. Like, are you like, really?
Let me say something. You know, we're going to talk about how people that you think and don't have to be in the media are in the media, right?
Yes.
So this is the thing. life is spiritual, yeah? Mm-hmm. Who is your favorite celebrity? One person that you're like, oh my God, if I met this person, I'm... Okay, who is your favorite celebrity?
There were two. Mm. There were two.
Michael Jackson?
No. Trevor Noah? Mm-hmm. Okay, there are three. Trevor Noah, Kevin Hart, and Basket Mouth. Okay. I got a nomination with Basket Mouth. Mm-hmm. And I have met Basket Mouth. Mm-hmm. We were nominated together, me, Salvador, and Basket Mouth. Mm-hmm. I was happy. But I didn't reach that moment of like, oh my God, I'm with Salvador. I'm with Basket Mouth. When I was in high school, I used to look up to Salvador and Pablo very much. These are people I chill with. These are people I can call. I'm like, yo, what's up? But not that extent of like, oh, yeah, yeah.
There are various things in someone's life that you cannot argue with.
Yeah.
You can't argue with someone's spirituality. You will never understand someone's spirituality. You can't understand you can't understand some. There are people who will kill for their beliefs. The people will kill for their tribe. Yeah, the people will kill for anything in this country. So anyway, I believe that believing in something is the greatest miracle. Like, for you to actually believe in something is the greatest miracle. But I don't believe in someone taking it to a whole new level of being a radical. I don't believe in that. But anyway, that's just my opinion. You have your own. So please go ahead and share it. I swear to God, we were not heading this way. But we just found ourselves there.
Warming up.
So let me just drive us back to where I wanted us to go. And we'll do that when we come back. Don't forget, it's Spectra Salon and Spa in Bugolobi.